passed away in June. She was well into her 80s, but she never would have known, 'cause she exercised regularly. But then stop her from being human. She got hit with a stroke and bad luck. And if she would have survived, she would have been immobile. And I know she'd never stand for that. I swore she was invincible. I've never felt so meek. So here's to health and consequence, and living by your conscience. I'm gonna pick up smoking, 'cause I want each exhale to form a mirror and reveal my inner hue. I wanna get closer to the ones I've lost, so I'll bring the canyons between us closer together every last drag. 1 month later in July, B's time had come. She had been bedridden since March. Then she finally departed. Her cancer came back swinging, and as she deteriorated, my pocket off checks run them in the thousands. Oh God, I can never forgive, unless I call her a casualty of circumstance. 'Cause taking care of your loved ones can be a full-time job, and something's gotta cover expenses. So here's to help. Living by a conscience, I'm gonna pick up smoking, 'cause this air's just too thin and lead's too harsh. I'll just find my ground in the middle. I wanna get closer to the ones I've lost, so I'll bring the canyons between us closer together with every last track. I'm gonna pick up smoking. I'll declare there's always some shield around my corner, and what was void became a tunnel at its end, waiting for her light. I don't think any god or any song can lift me up right now. I don't.